Latin-led militarist and versatile education were unable him to do few different jobs at the same time. Caesar's importance is shown not only by his military power, but in his literary works. Being born in a reputable and aristocratic family, he was educated by the court. Since he was very young, he was learning foreign languages, alien lingua, such as Hebrew and Swahili, and he was improving his rhetorical skills, Benedictinitia, in the island of Rhodes. He was working as a lawyer, advocatus, in Rome, and he was against political corruption. What makes him different from the others are a lot of literary works which tell us about power of Roman history. His most famous work is the Gallic Wars, commentarii de bello Gallico, in which he describes the military march to Germany and war. Style of his writing is obvious, sentences are short but interesting, pura et illustris brevitas, because of Caesar being fan of pure language, puris et monis amat. He tried to explain why they, Romans and he, had occupied these regions, and this work is important for us as the next historical and geographic facts. There is also facts about nations and their traditions, and what is characteristic for this work is that Caesar always writes in the third person singular. Sequel of the Gallic Wars is the Great Roman Civil War, Commentarii de bello Tibulli. In this work, Caesar describes civil war against Pompey, and the main reason why the Great Roman Civil War was written is to point Pompey's inability. In ancient times, Roman writers attributed the original Roman calendar to Romulus, the founder of Rome, in Latin Abum Peconita, and since founding the Republic, time was counted according to the rule 2 Constans. Since Caesar was an astronomer, he wrote stars in Latin De Astris, and he organized Egyptian astronomers to reform the calendar. Sosigenes from Alexandria was an astronomer who was consulted by Caesar for to design the new Julian calendar, which is used in Europe since 16th century. Caesar also created the first newspaper in Rome, Acta Publica or Acta Diurna, in which he was reporting about his political actions, orders, and senatorial sessions. Although he was very busy, he wrote 3 books about grammar, in Latin De Analogia, which are unfortunately lost. Also, many letters and epistolae and poems are left by him, but only epigramma for Terence is saved, and 2 epic poems, Praise Hercule, Laudus Herculis, and Travel, Peter, are lost. He also wrote tragedy, Poema Tragicum, Oedipus, which is not saved. Caesar during his life said a lot of quotes which we use nowadays. They describe his lives and his battles, and here are some of them. And in some historical sources, it is told that Caesar published a collection of his quotes, Dicta Collectanea. He said the following sentence when he saw his stepson, Tu quoque fili arit tu Brutus. Gaius Julius Caesar was a respectful statesman and general. His literary works show us how educated and brave he was, and keeping in mind his